rode out of the west with a star on his chest, and he tried his best to make it stay. In the heat of the day, 10 stars won't stick to clay, but what the hay, he rode on anyway. It was Gumby. It was a hell of a gun, but the hot midday sun was a burning, dirty and mean. And it's harder to shoot when your gun's hot to boot and your hand's custom green plasticine like Gumby's. Well, word got around when he rode into town, and soon it spread to the local saloon. And the message was clear when it got to the ear of a bad guy named Soggy Lagoon. Now the goon was so tough he chewed cactus and stuff and used a rattlesnake bullwhip for floss. He wasn't intimidated by anyone animated, and he aimed to show Gumby who's boss. He aimed to show Gumby. I hear you got feet of clay, Gumby heard Lagoon Gray. I hear you're putty, you're soft, and what's more, I'll flatten you, said Lagoon, and say, Marshall Cartoon, that's the dumbest looking horse I ever saw. And the whole saloon started to roar.
At the Lagoon.
You can laugh and joke, Gumby smiled as he spoke, but don't you pick on my pony pal Pokey. Lagoon jumped to his feet, said, meet me out in the street. Gumby obliged with a curt okey-dokey. In that hot, dusty town, folks gathered around, for about to take place was a showdown. 60 paces away stood the Marshal of Clay, who Lagoon was a-fixin' to mow down. It was Gumby. Now Lagoon looked real mean, and Gumby well green on the scene of that duel in the sun. But not to be beaten, Lagoon took to cheating, and before the word draw, drew his gun on the little green Gumby. The town was struck silent by the action so violent as Gumby fell to the dusty street. The only sound. Was the love dog of a tiny clay heartbeat. It was Gumby's love dog. The folks turned toward Lagoon, and in a huddle they soon ran him clear out of town on a pole. And though they were trying, the kids couldn't stop crying, 'cause in Gumby's 10-gallon hat was a big bullet hole.
Little green Gumby.
But then up something popped, and the crying just stopped, and as the dust settled there in the street, like a bad episode from the Twilight Zone, it was Gumby back on his feet. Gumby coughed a tiny cough, then he dusted himself off and said, folks, I'm really okay. Lagoon missed me today, his shot went this-a-way. But